Today, lovely lesson, a little one. Who took? Who took? Who took? What's the meaning? Who took? Can you pronounce it with me? Who took? Who took? Who took? Who took? Who took? Today's topic, who took? Who took? Who took? Kawda gatte? Who took? Right? Let's practice. Who took my key? Anita rahana wakya. Who took my key? Who took my key? Who took my key? Kawda mage athura gatte? Who took my key? And then who took my charger? Who took my charger? Kawda mage charger ekak gatte? Who took my charger? Who took my charger? Kawda mage charger ekak gatte? Who took my mug? Who took my mug? Kawda mage mug ekak gatte? Who took my mug? Who took my mug? Who took my hair clip? Who took my hair clip? Kawda mage konda katuwa gatte? Who took my hair clip? And then a common sentence at home. Who took the remote? Who took the TV remote? Kawda TV ekka remote ekak gatte? Who took the TV remote? Who took the TV remote? Kawda TV ekka remote ekak gatte? You also say and practice at kiki purudu. Dawasata wakya 10ak 20ak meken hadanna pulam. Who took my socks? Pair of socks kiyanna pulam. S-O-C-K. Who took my socks? Who took my socks? Kawda mage mes deka gatte? Who took my socks? Little mug, who took my pen? Kawda mage pen ekak gatte? Who took my slippers? Who took my slippers? I have told you in my class a same meaning for slippers, flip-flops. Apda slippers wenuwata flip-flops pawichi karan pulam. Who took my flip-flops? Kawda mage serappu deka gatte? Who took my bed sheet? Who took my bed sheet? Who took my towel? Kawda mage towel ekak gatte? Who took my bed sheet? Kawda mage bed sheet ekak gatte? Right? Who took? Kawda gatte? What's the lesson? Who took? 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 Okay. Bye.